a child outdoor with family, with a family friend your age. Your relationship started innocent, but as the two of you grew older, you fell in love. You got married young and started a family early. Then you discover your partner isn't being faithful, your picturesque family life, and the dreams you had for so long come crashing down. Will you forgive your long-term love, or is it time to move on? Start the legacy in a small home. Live with your family, any number of parents or siblings if you like. I've got some in a house by herself. Gain and maintain the outdoorsy lifestyle, optional. Fall in love with your close family friend, and I'll try to get your input on the search. Get married and have at least 4 kids. You and your spouse make money through freelance, gardening, fishing, tourism, flower arrangement, etc. Discover that your spouse is cheating and either reconcile or move on. Your choice. Suggested traits, active, cheerful romance maker, loves the outdoors, family oriented, animal enthusiast, loyal. Okay. And then when we get to the next generation, we'll go into that. We'll probably go into that once we start having children there. And their kids will start being the fearless generation. And then here's the TikTok I found. I don't want to play the I don't know how to pause on the. I'll just let it scroll and I'll read it from my phone. Because I'm an old person, I can't figure out how to make it pause on the screen. So in general, Gen 1, debut, musical genius, music lover, cheerful childish are the traits they recommend. Career entertainer, musician, skills, guitar, piano, gardening, and the requirements are still in the same world their whole life. This is kind of a condensed version of the one we saw on Tumblr. So I'm kind of, and then with a little extra stuff built in there. So I think I'm going to kind of condense them. That she's going to be kind of a music lover and do gardening. Let's go back here. And I made my first sim to look as much like Taylor as possible. Of course, I didn't call her Taylor, but, you know. I'll take you in to create a sim just here, momentarily. But here, her name is Allison Swifty. Her, Taylor Swift's middle name is Allison, but spelled differently than that. And, of course, the, you know. And then, a couple options saved in the gallery for her first love, either someone inspired by Joe Jonas or someone inspired by Taylor Swift. We'll get to the love interest by the time we finish this part today, but if you leave that in the comments either on Twitch, in the Twitch chat, or in the comments on YouTube, I'll take that and run with it, see what you guys think. We go to Taylor Lautner inspired love interest, or a Joe Jonas inspired love interest for lighting. So here is our home. All right, and there's Allison. Okay. So I started her in spring. Let's go check out Let's just see the other guys see her and Craig, so. And then we'll deliver it to the house.
Yumble, Aragaba.
Right. So here's her face clothes. You got curly hair like she had when she was younger, and just a little simple eyeliner and a fresh face. And this is her daily one. And her daily two. And here's her formal.
Ah.
Her athletic. Her sleep. You know, it's all kind of green inspired because the color is, you know, emerald. Party, swim, hot weather one, more in spring, so we'll probably get hot weather more here soon, and then hot weather two. And then cold weather, only have one cold weather as for right now. We just have this green sweatshirt, or sweater, and some jeans. Alright, my girl. I don't think we'll be going to Batu, but thanks. Okay. So here's our house. This is kind of the house that was on this lot in the beginning. I just changed the colors. I painted it, and then, since we'll be doing mainly gardening instead of the horse. May, you know, once we determine the love interest, we may get into maybe nectar making since we're in the horse ranch world. Yeah, we'll be doing that. We do have some, you know, seeds here that we'll plant here once we get started. All right, so. Here. Here we are in the little sitting room, got a little couch, a little TV, And then I put this art piece up because it is inspired by the first album. And then we'll change that up as in different homes. We've got little butterflies on the wall and some green and blue inspired art pieces. Her little kitchen, her bedroom, and her guitar. Little bathroom. So we got just kind of the necessities here. Let's get into the Let's Play. Oh, I do have her aspiration currently set as musical genius. So let's see, did she already have? No, she does have earbuds, so let's put in her earbuds and listen to music. So cottagecore, because that's what it is. And then we'll go with our seeds and start planting. Strawberries, some parsley, some daisy, and some bluebells. Okay. We didn't get a lot of variety of things, but we got a lot of quite a few things. Okay. Okay. Yes, let's like birding. That's what we want to make the money. Great, let's plant our strawberry in this patch. Okay, yeah, go put your book away since, you know, we're gardening right now. We're listening to musical garden, or you're supposed to be. Okay, cool. Thank you. Although, I guess once I get a gardening skill up, I'll move her flowers to maybe pots or something instead of wasting the beds.
Don't forget to take out your trash cans.
Parsley. Her traits. Can't remember if I gave her simple living or not. So we do need to put some things to. Okay. No simple living. Should we do simple living? I think we should do simple living. So, I like the simple living challenge. That just means we have to have the ingredients in order to cook. Well, but the rest of the traits we have acoustic, great soil, home studio, and romantic, and sunny aspect. I do have a mod that lets me have more traits. See if I can purchase some more seeds. No, we're not gonna grow that. Let's get our vegetables. Oh, good. Carrots and green peas. All right, so let's plant some carrots and some peas. Our knees are pretty good. Thank you. Okay, so listening to music with on the headphones doesn't count for this aspiration. Okay. Be right back. Allison, let's see. What are we doing? I don't think we have anything, Freddy. Oh. Okay, you get to know this person. Then introduce yourself by his trappy friend.
Tube. Yeah. Trudna.
Oh, darling, back to
Whip, Yatufeb Karongi. Yadruya. Brohare Azig. Vena Garza Fwib. Rinshu. Wexel Quetzal Twa Quas.
Ospa. Shinoi.
Snibara Watanini.
Ha, Floopy.
Save. Because we're starting to skip a little bit. We don't want to lose any. I know we haven't progressed very far, but we don't want to lose the progress we've made.
Oh, and Fora!
Blob Abgor!
Zana Hoy Tombra Abaziric! Oop, 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 oop!
How about we turn off our earbuds?
Yakalo. Shalbo Bempi Guans.
Or we're gonna talk to somebody. How about we do that?
Exanoi Zants? Ooh, Yappa!
Oh. Oh.
Gushal? Tribna
Yale!
Uh-huh.
All right, so she required the charisma scale. How about we go practice the guitar? The hero personality archetype. Hero Sims are eager to demonstrate courage to prove their worth and confidence. Subsequently, they might end up appearing arrogant or looking for faults in others to feel good about themselves or pick fights. So that's darling. She's on flirt. That we're flirting with them. All right, come on, let's go. We ain't got all day. Talk about vampires. Yeah, we're not into vamps, but cool. I mean, I like the all right, unless you're talking about Twilight vamps, those are kind of cute. Or like, I can really get into that one.
Jesse
How about go pee, my friend? And you have to pee. Excuse yourself from this conversation. Because you gotta go to the bathroom. The equestrian center is closing. Okay, yeah, I guess she should really get going. I left one on the porch. Bye. Have a good day. Nice meeting you. Yeah, we really need to practice. And everything else looks very shabby. I'll check out Social Bunny in a minute. Maybe, I don't know. Alright, she's level 2 of her guitar skill. As the skill level increases, new opportunities will become available. Thank you. loves the guitar. Made of music. Just FP. Great acoustics. Alright, let's stop practicing and go to the bathroom. How do we do that? We wet ourselves. Let's see, what options do we have to cook? Probably not much. Let's go ahead and get a party sack of salad, which in our case is going to be just a bunch of strawberries in a bowl because that's all we have. And then we'll go in the morning, we'll harvest our garden, and then we'll go to the market. Get a little thing falling in. Maybe if we can get some other fruits and vegetables to plant. Right, well, it's normal quality, so put that in the fridge so we can have fruit salad for breakfast in the morning. Just set our sinks. This is going to be kitchen. So the bathroom sink is the bathroom sink. It's raining. Why are you going outside in the rain? You're being weird. It is now 1 in the morning. Let's see. I know your skills are looking good, but let's see. Do we have any gardening books or anything? You done sing. Get that. Go get your shower. You're gonna sit in the shower? No, you're gonna take a speedy shower. You can do that. Could we start now? Let you out a little bit.
Do me so.
Yay, she's leveled up to 2 on singing. I don't know that her singing is any better than any worse than mine, to be honest. To use your autonomy to sing, that's good enough for me, my girl.
Me, 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 me,
Oh, we go check on our plants. Since it's surveying. Alright, we'll reach gardening level 2. So I guess we don't need to water our garden since, you know, it's raining. Maybe let's go to town and see if we can, what we can find there. Oh, it's not. I think if we go to the Rusty Horseshoe, that's going to get us the closest to the store. Thank you. buy a couple of apples, a couple of bottles of milk, some cheese, cherry. Maybe a few eggs. Some flour. I remember I don't have unlimited ones. Let's go one wrap of red meat and one wrap two of each. I feel like I'm buying groceries for real. $270. Alright, I guess we can do a community job. That's a little bit of money. I don't know how well she's going to do on this community job since she's scared. But you know, it is what it is. Got to bring in a little bit of cash because the bills, got to pay the bills. You're $95. I guess that's good for like not knowing anything about anything. And then fell down in the mud. All right, let's come home, my dear. so we can get our groceries in the fridge. They've been in your pocket this whole time. I didn't even think about selling my our fruit, but let's go. Cool. I guess I should have bought some bread too, so we can have some grilled cheeses. All right, let's take us a quick thoughtful shower. And then we can practice our guitar. Let's see what our needs look like. I think we're pretty good on those. Our energy is getting a little bit low, but And when it stops raining, I'll go plant the apples in junk. But no, those are fall fake. I don't remember what cherries are, but. How much the nectar maker is. $3.50. So you need $6.50 so it can get started on that. A little more than that because we'll need some more ingredients. Oh, I like the way the butterflies light up in the rooms when it's dark. Alright, we got all our practicing done that we have to do for our aspiration. Let's wish to come plant fruits. All right, guitar level 4. Allison can now jam on the guitar. She can also play rock songs. And she can play blues songs at level 3. Out all our notifications. All right, let's go buy our apples, and then we can grab us some leftovers, and then I don't know, maybe watch a little TV before bed. I think we might have should have gotten some grapes, because grapes are needed for wine as well, but I did not. All right, let's wash our bowl, and then we can go to bed. All right. Well,